just on the intersection of Ding Ning's end of her career.
This is what we like about Chen Tianyi and her ability to play shots like this. I think yesterday, Dana and I were keeping a close eye on her forehand, I think. That's an easy winner there for Sun Yixia. Recovery from Chen Tianyi.
To get that far behind the table to punch and find her way back into the table. I mean, she's a duck out of water right now, maybe even a fish, but either way, the fishing pays off. And again, the seatbelt shot cross court. What a finish. Chen Tianyi defense.
Good recovery. Oh, she looked good there for a second. Chen Tianyi was in a great position.
The quality of this point, again, super Xia, just super world class. That flick, well anticipated, using the wingspan. Game point for Xia Xia.
Well, we know how good she's been down the line on the forehand. Chen Tianyi.
Yeah, under pressure, nice opening here, but the backhand on the parallel. The forehand just to perfection out of reach.
Chen Tianyi has level things here. What a rally! And it all started again. Sun Yixia was uncomfortable off the service return.
Fans loving this. It was a bottle challenge serve right there, deep to the backhand. A lefty will do that a lot against a right-handed player.
Well, she did well initially, Chen Tianyi. So Sun Yixia now gives herself a game point.
Speaking of fearless, once again, watch the big backhand here. Just very faintly there, not so faint in the replay.
Clipping the net along the way for Chen Tianyi. So Sun Yixia takes that game, but it was a very tight one. Could have gone either way.
Still 2-point game, two big serves to come.
And she has to do it.
Like right there, right? So you got to take the risk of reward at the moment.
Yeah, this is what I always say for underdogs in general. If you play your average game, you can expect the average result. That was too strong. The fact that Chen Tianyi was able to chop lock that ball back was incredible in the first place. Had she won the point, we would have just lost it.
Back to that far corner. It is Sun Yixia, though. A bit of frustration there from Chen Tianyi. She's turned that round spectacularly, Sun Yixia, and she set up 3 championship points.
Watching this point, I feel like I threw in my towel. She tried everything. Chen Tianyi ripping forehand. She's looking for spots on the table that are uncomfortable.
Sun Yixia has won her first Singapore smash. And she's won 3 titles here in 2023. This event has been special for her, both the mixed doubles, the women's doubles, and now here in the women's singles, she beats Chen Tianyi 11-7, 10-12, 13-11, 11-6, 11-7.
So adding to her collection, the marquee event, the Singapore Smash, where she was eliminated last year in the semifinals.